So I'm working on this old Suburban here, and I happen to notice something. We've come in before wanting a diagnosis on a leak, and we noticed it was the rear main seal that was leaking. Pretty sure that they declined, but we noticed that they went ahead and then tried to over-tighten the oil filter, which made it leak even worse. And it's still got a rear main seal leak, but this time we're actually going to repair that rear main seal. Subscribe, guys. Have a good one.